WordPress 6.7 is finally here. I'm Rich Tabor, product manager and contributor to WordPress. Let's jump right in and explore what's new. Just about every year, a new default theme lands, showcasing the latest WordPress features and development techniques from the past year. The 2025 theme is no exception. It's a flexible, design-driven theme, thoughtfully crafted with over 60 patterns, along with a bunch of full theme style variations, customizable color palettes, and typography presets, all of which you can mix and match together, however best fits your vibe. And with the new zoomed-out view, you can switch to a bird's-eye perspective of a page, making it easier than ever to select, move, rearrange, delete, and style patterns if your theme supports pattern styles, like 2025 does. When you're ready for more granular edits, simply double-click to zoom back in or toggle it in the toolbar. Next up, create and edit font size presets with the newest addition to the Styles interface. These are predefined font sizes that you use to apply consistent typography styles across the site. Override the theme's defaults or create your own presets, complete with fluid typography for responsive font scaling. Leaning in on the more developer side of things, WordPress 6.7 introduces a number of stability, performance, and extensibility improvements, like connecting custom fields to blocks right within the editor. This gives you the full control you need over dynamic content without needing to jump into code. It's essentially mapping custom field values to individual block attributes. Pretty cool. On top of that, the new template registration API simplifies how plugins can bundle templates for block themes, allowing them to function like any other theme template without any other work. Now, there are many other bits bundled into this release, including support for HEIC image uploads, automatic sizing for lazy-loaded images, enhanced data views, a streamlined query loop block, and expanded design tools across many more blocks. With WordPress 6.7, we're seeing WordPress become more capable and more extensible than ever. Whether you're a designer, a developer, or just getting started with WordPress, these updates give you the tools you need to publish online. Thanks for tuning in. We can't wait to see what you create with the best version of WordPress yet.